Detective, thank goodness you're here. Moreau stole my crystal. What can we do? There must be more information about the crystal's origin in my father's study. Look for anything useful there.
Thank you. My greatest fears came true today. The plague took my wife's life soon after our daughter's death. I wanted to take this mask off and hug her, but I couldn't. The smell of garlic was too strong. The clock showed that it was long past midnight. I'm desperate and alone. I don't have many options. Today, I visited a witch who managed to elude the Inquisition last month. She said there was a way to bring my family back to life with black magic. She told me about a ritual that must be performed at specific gates not far from the mysterious island. I'll have to seal a part of my soul in the crystal she gave me, and then bring the remains of my family to the gates. I can't believe it! Why did the ritual fail? What did I do wrong? The Order's all-seeing eye is on me, and now I have to hide in this dirty hut that's teeming with spiders. It's so cold here. I feel the chill in my bones.
I can't believe I finally found it.
Thank you.
Asimov's crystals are kept. Now there are just...
We didn't give it away 500 years ago. I am Archibald, the Order's Magister. Please help. Long ago, Moro stole Arzanoth's crystals to perform a ritual.
I've been keeping this order's secrets for too long.
Thank you.
old and frail you've become.
Hello, I'm Arzanoth, the former elder of the Secret Order.
Thank you.
What a privilege it is to be of use to me. You should be grateful. You will get these years, I'll finally be reunited with my family. Margaret, Lucia.
Thank you.
you torture innocent people in our names? How could you think that we would want this?
Forgive me. My heart was a desert without you and our daughter. I was so obsessed with the idea of returning you to life that I stopped thinking about the consequences for others. I love you so much.
Thank you. Now we can finally return to our bodies. I thought we'd be stuck in those cramped crystals forever.
You've proven yourself to be brave and reliable, Detective. Thank you for not letting Morrow fulfill his plans. If you're ever in need, you can always rely on our order.